A 6 kilowatt electrical heater duct is used to warm 0.3 cubic meters per second of air at 100 kilopascals and 17 degrees Celsius to 100 kilopascals and 32 degrees Celsius. How much heat is being lost to the surroundings of this duct? As usual, pause here and try solving this yourself before watching the solution. This is the third example for the pipe flow, nozzles, diffusers, and throttling devices main lecture. The link to that 9-minute lecture and all the other lectures of the thermo course are found in the description below. We start by using the equation we derived in the main lecture video for pipe flow. In this case, we have work coming in the form of electric energy. And the question hints at heat being lost, meaning heat out. Therefore, heat out has a negative sign next to it, and work in has a positive sign next to it. If we solve for Q dot, which is what we're looking for, we see that we need the mass flow rate and the specific enthalpy values. For the mass flow rate, we already have the volumetric flow rate, but we're missing the specific volume. We use the ideal gas equation to solve for the specific volume at the inlet. We look up the gas constant for air. We substitute the pressure and the temperature in Kelvin to find the specific volume. And with it and the volumetric flow rate, we find the mass flow rate. As for the enthalpies, we can just look up air at 290 Kelvin for the inlet and write down that value of specific enthalpy, and look up air at 305 Kelvin for the exit and write down the specific enthalpy value. We substitute all values, including the given power or work rate, and find that the heat lost is 0.572 kilowatts. If you want to check out other examples in the nozzle, diffuser, throttling devices, and pipe flow topic, make sure to check out the links in the description below. You'll find the links to the other lectures of the thermo course, as well as other engineering courses. Thanks for watching!